What's up, y'all? Tempe against police violence. In my neighborhood, there's some serious action going on. I'm gonna pause this till I get there. All right, y'all. I'm back right now, walking up to the police scene right now. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, at least 7 cops out here right now. Number 687 is the Watch Commander. Undercover vehicle CEL7103.
Yeah, well, we got out here. Yeah, there's a bunch of families out here. And there's like some altercation yesterday, or someone was yelling at somebody yesterday, and kind of transpired into the day. But it's like been kind of pretty calm family, you know. But like, it's kind of weird something like this would happen. I mean, I don't know. My mom lives on the next street over, so
okay.
Kind of heard all the cop cars and everything, and just walked over and seen everything. You know, so.
Maybe you had something before we got here.
No, nothing at all, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. It's still pretty active. Right? Yeah. There's still cops running everywhere.
Well, it looks like he got shot in the stomach.
Man, it was all bloody. Like, it was like a handprint. And then he had blood all on his neck. You'll see right now when he comes back this way. I'll send these out here. I'll send you the videos and stuff right now.
For sure.
Yep. Yeah, they got them in that
So yeah, this is the scene. They have one suspect in custody.
How are you today?
Are you able to tell me anything that happened?
Can't right now, sorry, man.
Is there going to be a PIO or anything out?
There might be.
I'm gonna wrap this video up right now, and I'm gonna start a new one after I try and get a word with the supervisor over here. All right, y'all.